Marchand standing still, turns it over. Lechesta denied. Glove stop and a dandy by Tuukka Rask. Good shot up by Tuukka Rask, and he'll hold it. His best save today is he robbed Mark Letestu.
Back to Henrik. He fires it towards the net. Pat save. Rebound to Garrison. And Carey Price makes a scintillating save.
It's a shot right there. Price is able to come across. Stefan Waite, the goalie coach, wants him to be more compact. And there's a great example of it right there.
LaFon a chance. Oh, what a save, Smith. Save of the night.
Brett Sutter's shot. Save Smith. Rebound save off Grayson Bowman. Oh, a couple of dandies by Mike Smith.
To Jenner, the shot just wide. In goes Johnson. Oh, and Gustafson got over to stop that. Woo. On Jack Johnson, a game saver. Could have been a tie game, but for the Red Wing netminder.
Wow. That was some athleticism by Big Gustafson to make that save with a half wide open net. Matt Scrambling dives across. Jack Johnson on the backhand. What a great save. Yeah, that's a beauty. Way to go, Gus.
It is ahead to LeCavalier, moving up with Shen. To Shen, and a goal. Oh, what a save by Grice. Flashing across with a big stop to deny Shen and keep him from his third goal of the year.
And that one just misses on a great save by Grice.
You'll see it throughout the night in highlights as Holby makes the first stop and gets over again for robbery on Perron.
Left side of the screen, here comes Perron. Bouncing puck, what a dandy. Look at Holby looking around. Braden, you got it, buddy. What a stop. Nicely done on a bang-bang play.
Toronto momentarily 2-on-1. Kessel, oh. And that shot stopped by Rinne. Big stop there by Pekka-Rinne to keep it a two-goal differential.
Van Riemsdyk, a one-timer. Rinne to the rescue on it.
Casting towards the net. Cole trying to catch him, and he backhands it wide. Centering feed. Oh, oh! Dan Ellis robs Downey. Holy cow.
Ellis reached up from on the ice with the glove to make the save. This may be one of the best saves we're going to see all year. Oh, my goodness.
Carter gains the line from Getzlaf, gives it back to him. Captain slides it across. What a save by Leonard as he robbed Corey Perry.
That is just an amazing stop by Leonard. What a save.
He just robbed Corey Perry blind.
Andrew Ferentz to the net. Bernier save. What a save as he comes across and robs Mark Capello, and that would have put the game away.
Larceny right there.